Generation Tiffany and BTS's V are known to be close friends, as some of their adorable interactions have fans shipping the cute pair. Your browser does not support video. So when she heard all about BTS's recent historical achievements throughout the past year, she contacted him to congratulate her dear friend. Your browser does not support video. I know V and I remember randomly coming across their interviews and their videos and I just had to congratulate him. Tiffany, she revealed through an interview with Billboard that she congratulated both V and his members for all that they have achieved so far. Your browser does not support video. You know, I said, congratulations, I hope you and your bandmates are having a blast. It's so good to see all this happening for you. Tiffany ad choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds. She felt like a proud older sister, seeing her younger brothers grow up from their early debut stage to their present status as global stars. Your browser does not support video. There's a sense of pride, in like. You know, I feel like a proud sibling because I remember introducing one of their earlier songs when they were debuting. Tiffany is a senior who's already seen global success as Girls' Generation. Tiffany left an endearing advice for the BTS members. She told them that nothing is more important than the members who will continually be your family. Your browser does not support video. I was talking about this with my bandmates. Your bandmates will be the only people who understand the process. Whether it's now, 3 years or 5 years. I've known my bandmates for 13 to 14 years. 14 years later, they're still going to be that safe space where you feel understood and I hope you guys cherish that and embrace that. I know you already are, but yeah, Tiffany, not only is Tiffany excited to see all the other achievements BTS will achieve in the future, but the rest of K-pop as well. Congratulations, I'm excited to see what's ahead for BTS and the rest of K-pop. Tiffany, Koreans are in love with this underrated idol group.